Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Gideon from ForgeArt, and today I'm gonna share with you how I create this beautiful spiral in Affinity Designer. Pick your circle tool and hold shift to create a perfect circle. Pick your move tool and select your circle. Hold option key, drag and release the circle with your mouse. It will duplicate the circle. After duplicating the circle, don't remove your finger from the Alt key. While you are still holding the Alt key, press and hold Shift key to resize and scale the second circle. Don't try to align it in the center, put it a little bit skewed. When you are done with scaling your second circle, you can release only the Shift key and keep holding the Alt key for rotation. While you are still holding the Alt key, you can rotate the second circle. When you are done with rotating, you can finally release the Alt key and directly press and keep pressing Command and J to repeat the last command. You can also hold in Command and J to repeat faster. This is how you can create this beautiful spiral effect. If you like it, don't forget to hit the like button and let me know in the comment section below what you think about it. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe and click on the bell icon because many more videos coming soon. Thanks for watching.